สวัสดีครับ My name is Jimmy. I am Executive Sou Chef at the Boathouse Phuket. Today, I will introduce our signature Massaman Lamb Shank ingredient. We will make the Massaman curry. We pound the ingredient until well mixed. We cover lamb shank with king film and keep in the fridge about 1 hour. We make the massaman curry. We put the oil into the pan. We put the dry ingredient, cardamom, and the star anise, cinnamon stick, and bay leaf, massaman curry paste, coconut milk, chicken stock, season with salt, pepper, with sauce, tamarind sauce, and palm sugar. We cook the curry sauce until it thickens. The secret here, we need to pan fry the lamb before baking. We bake the lamb shank with the curry sauce in the oven for 2 hours at 160 degrees. This is one of our Thai signature dish. Hope to see you soon at the Boathouse Phuket. ขอบคุณครับ